research is around us every minute of every day.
It's care, it's people caring, you know, that because they care so much, they find new ways to do things.
To question everything we do and how we do it, so we can understand the best way to deliver care for the best outcomes.
Pushing boundaries to find out what works better, what is safer for our babies and for our families.
Knowing that that research is here and integral in the fabric, I feel a privilege to be part of it.
We have a history of over 50 years of doing child health research in Western Australia, from getting better treatments for kids with cancer, focusing on chronic diseases such as diabetes and asthma, and we've continued to make improvements.
And the work that's been done, you know, in the past has very much changed the way that we do things now and changed the outcomes for these children.
There are so many innovators in WA. It brings together cutting-edge science and dream teams of medical specialists.
The research institutes have a very close working relationship with the clinical services, which means in WA it's easy for us to take new research findings and actually get them to reach the patients living with those conditions very quickly.
We're able to provide the latest treatments, you know, here in Little Perth. You know, we're one of the most isolated, if not the most isolated city in the world, and yet the access to the clinical trials would be the same as if you are in any of the major centres anywhere in the world.
Think about the size of WA just alone, okay? It's the world's geographically single biggest public health jurisdiction. That's a massive challenge. So you have to think outside the box. You have to think about doing things differently.
So when I look around CAHS and I see my colleagues working, I see many of them working at that absolute pinnacle, the best in the world. Our kids deserve that.
Our research is changing practice on a global level and making anaesthesia and surgery, as well as recovery at home, safer and more comfortable for the children, particularly the most vulnerable young children.
We now have some of the lowest rate of necrotizing enterocolitis in the world.
We're recognised as being world leaders in diabetes research.
And we've changed the way people think about burn injury across the world.
Because of the use of clinical trials that we have transformed, you know, deadly cancers in childhood, the majority now being curable.
Many of the things that we are doing have led the world to change practice.
Child health research should be a source of pride for all Western Australians. We're internationally renowned and making breakthroughs that impact on children everywhere.
A successful research project is a project that answers a question and then provides us with ways to change our treatment to improve patient outcomes.
Put that imagination into action. That's how we change the game.
That is the reason we should exist as a medical person.
If we look at it from different angles, we'll actually find the real solution.
Conversations and our brainstorming that are the seeds of the ideas of the future.